Good morning, Dramateers. I hope everyone is having a good day. I know a lot of you guys were so excited to get online and start your classes, and this is what you saw. So yes, the system is having issues. The county is aware. Principal Anderson sent out a message and they are working on it. If you're getting a timeout, if you're getting kicked out, we're getting the same thing. Because of that, I want to make sure you guys know that I am moving our welcome sessions till tomorrow, when hopefully the system is a little more stable, so that way people aren't getting kicked out of the help sessions as well. Also, just keep in mind, and I want you guys to breathe and relax, because keep in mind, my assignments are due weekly, so you guys can do it at your own pace. So, luxury, you get to do it in your pajamas, you get to do it lounging around your houses, you don't have to sit on my cold floors, and you guys can do it at your own pace. You can do it at 10 o'clock at night if you would like, if your parents are okay with that. So keep that in mind, that my assignments are due weekly. The help sessions are not required. They're there to help you. I'll go over the assignments with you guys. I will answer questions. But if you look online and you're like, I'm good, I know what I'm doing with this assignment, and I don't need to log in today, you don't need to log into those help sessions. If you want to, because you just want to be there and you want to have contact with all of us, great. But guys, no pressure. This is definitely a different time for all of us, and I want you guys to know and feel comforted that we're here for you. We're here to provide you support, but we are not here to stress you out. So with that being said, just breathe a little. You can try to log back in every 20 minutes or in an hour, when hopefully the system's a little more stable. Keep checking back, and I'm sure that it will be resolved very shortly. Take care. Love you guys. Hope everyone is doing well. And if you have any questions, text me or email me. Talk to you soon. Bye.